We all know how much FX Home loves to create light-based VFX, but have you ever used the Light Streaks effect? Light Streaks is an effect that comes with HitFilm Pro and is part of the VFX Lighting 2 pack for Express. The effect only works in a composite shot, so don't try applying it in the editor. This effect replicates the lens aberrations created by anamorphic lenses. Basically, it adds cool-looking light rays to the bright spots of an image. Hey! I see the light streaks, but where did my video go? To apply the effect over top of your video, simply change the blend mode to something other than none. I recommend using Add or Screen. You can add up to 16 rays and can adjust the brightness, size, and angle of each one. Adjust the threshold setting to control how bright an area has to be to create a streak. Change the color of the streaks by using the channel size sliders and the scale colors option. Light Streaks is a great tool to add visual interest, whether you're looking to create a retro-inspired motion graphic design, or increase the realism of a composite by adding some imperfections to your lens. Use it with moderation to add some life to the lighting on your 3D model, or go crazy with it and create... On second thought, let's just bring that back a little. There. Interested in getting the Light Streaks effect for HitFilm Express? Check the description for a limited time special surprise. See you next time!